Hey! Come here! What the fuck? Are you not looking? You nearly hit me. What do you mean?
Well, I didn't fucking see you.
You can't see this. You can't see this light?
No.
Obviously you can't see it.
Why are you supposed to be on the
other side? It's a goddamn bike lane. I can't be on against traffic. Law says you cannot ride against traffic. I was right where I was.
Alright, well, I didn't see you.
You're scared. You gave me a fucking heart attack.
Well, you gave me one too.
You could have crushed it. Look at the size of your car compared to my thing.
You need a bigger light on there. I didn't see you.
My battery's dying. I'm sorry, I can't help that.
Well, I can't help it if you didn't have a bright enough light. I did not see
you. Well, it's a 2-watt light. I'm sorry if I yell, but Jesus Christ. I'm afraid of this thing.
Well,
I'm not afraid of you. I'm afraid of your car.
The other day, a guy was right in the main highway riding with no light on the back.
Yeah, did he have no headlight at all?
Oh, I had headlight. I'm telling you that you were too far back there. You were going like hell. And when I finally did see you, it was too late to stop, and I had to get hit in the head up.
Well, if you would have ran me over, Jesus Christ, I could have been in the hospital.
It would have killed me.
Well, not necessarily. It would have hurt me.
What that would have done to me.
You know, I apologize for screaming, but, you know, I've had so many close calls. I'm afraid of these cars nowadays, you know.
Well,
I'm not necessarily afraid of the drivers, I'm just afraid of getting hit by one of these damn things. It scares me.
It scared the hell out of me too.
Like I said, I apologize for screaming, but I've had to put up with so much crap lately that it's beyond belief.
How come that light isn't bright?
It's my battery. See this flashing thing? My battery's dying. I can put it out brighter, but it would be dead by the time I got home and I'd have no light.
Okay.
So.
That's why I didn't see.
Alright, I apologize for screaming. I thought you might have, you look like you're going to stop, but then again, so, I didn't mean to bark, yell at you like that, but you just scared the hell out of me, that's all. I'm sure I might have frightened you too.
Well, it really did frighten me. You know, if there was somebody walking along there, you know, you'd leave in plenty of time.
Yeah.
You're going like hell, and by the time I saw that light, you were so fast.
Yeah, that's normally